Experience and enjoy our region each week with the Appalachian Adventurer. Let's talk about mountain and lake country. Let's talk about Johnson County, Tennessee. Bordering Virginia and North Carolina, Johnson County offers up plenty of attractions, from bubbling brooks, creeks, and rivers to the majestic views of Watauga Lake. Views that also include mountain ranges, rolling hills, and everything else you could want in an East Tennessee adventure. If you're looking for jaw-dropping natural beauty, wonderful people and places to visit, and outdoor activities to keep you busy all summer long, this could be the place. If you visit Butler, you can take full advantage of the best stretches of Watauga Lake and all it has to offer. You can also delve into the history of the region and do so over a nice bottle of locally produced wine from Watauga Lake Winery. If wine isn't your thing, there's great food and a few murals to view in Mountain City. You can visit the region by flying into the airport in Neva. You can also visit the Grist Mill and Trade if you're into travel and history and wanted to see the Daniel Boone Trail. Head towards the Virginia border and you'll pass through Shady Valley on your way to Backbone Rock. Popular with climbers and hikers alike, the region is also a major favorite of bikers, who make an annual pilgrimage to ride the 489 curves of US 421, called the Snake. The ride is full of adventure and some of the most beautiful views in the world. Visit Doe Mountain to get away from the world for a while, and then visit one of the region's prettiest waterfalls at Laurel Bloomery. Believe me, it's worth the hike. So, if you find yourself out for a drive one day and you want to do something or see something beautiful and worthwhile, you could do a lot worse than visiting Johnson County, Tennessee.